Billy back from Hippie Mama Artisan Soap. I'm making a soap this afternoon scented in Rainbow Sherbet from Nature's Garden. I have my oils, fat and butter already melted. I'm just going to add my milk. My fragrance oil is already in here as well. I'll just quickly blend this through. My poor old stick blender, I've actually had to tape the base to the head. I need to get a new one. So just add my lye. My lye has got sodium lactate added to it to help with unmolding from my silicon mold. Very quick blend. And I'm going to add a little bit of titanium dioxide as well. Because I want my colours to be a little bit more pastel rather than ultra bright. My six little cups. So these are takeaway cups and they're actually wide enough to fit the stick blender into. So I was lucky enough to pick these up at Savers Op Shop, actually still brand new in the bag. Okay. I'll leave my base there white. I might even add a tad more titanium dioxide to the base to get it a little bit whiter. Just a teeny weeny bit of water. All it needs. And then here we'll add the colours. Okay, we'll start with the lightest colour, the yellow. Okay, my colours are mixed. My mold. I'm just going to pour the white in. Smells really amazing, this one. Really fruity, sherbety, really nice. Now let's start with the blue. I'm pouring from quite high up just to try and get the colour down to the bottom. This one is the s'mores. Oh, green. Okay, Charlie, Charlotte, I'll just be a second, sweetheart, okay? It's kind of like an abstract artwork, this one. I suppose that's what it is, really, isn't it? Okay. And I think for the top, we'll just sort of splash the colours on. Cutting this one already. Let's see how that all turned out, since I'm not gonna do any hanger swirls or anything, just dropped it all in. I love rainbow soaps. I always say so fun and vibrant. And I think I will not do any swirling or anything on the top. So a lovely mess there. Bring you down. I like it. Very cool. I won't worry about cleaning the sides up until till after I've cut it. Back now to cut the rainbow sherbet soap. Let's see what we have inside here. Pretty. I really like this. It's fun, colourful.
Oh, they're so cute.
You like that, Charlotte?
They're cute, Mum.
Thank you, darling. My little assistant over there. There's a few little air bubbles in here, which I kind of heard happening as I was pouring it. But I really like it. It's nice. But I think anything rainbow coloured is nice. Is that your picture you drew for me? Thank you, sweetheart. I'll have a look at it in a minute. Very happy with this. It's nice. You can draw me another picture, are you?
two leather pieces.
Little abstract artworks. Everyone different. Look, that one's got a little heart, little Dad, pink heart. You want to see a little pink heart? Here.
They're beautiful.
Thank you, darling.
For me, I think that heart is
there. We go.
Loved.
So thank you again for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this video. And I might catch you on the next one.